What's the crack and welcome back to another video. Today's video, I'm going to be trying Japanese snacks. I've never tried Japanese snacks before and I'm so excited to bring this video to you all today. So without further ado, let's get into the video. So guys, I've tried to go for the anime inspired look, hence the glasses and the hair, you know, get in the zone, and thought it might be a little bit more fun to do this video like that. But anyway, without waffling on, I have got this package from candymail.co.uk. I will put the link here and in the description below if anybody wants to check it out. But basically, I got this package and I don't know what's inside. It's a Japanese mystery box of snacks. This came 2 days ago and I have been dying to open it since. I don't know about you guys, but when a package arrives, I have to open it immediately. I'm like, what's inside? What's inside? What's inside? You know? So, I am learning. I'm progressing. 2 days this has been here and I haven't even sneaked a peek. So, yeah. So guys, I'm really excited to see what's in this package. So, yeah, let's open it. So guys, this is what's inside. Oh my god, I'm so excited. And look what I got. I had to start with this. So it is a Vegeta Ocean Bomb drink. I know a lot of you out there are Dragon Ball fans. I'm a huge fan too. I've seen the movie once. And yeah, so I'm really excited to try this drink. It does say on the back it is cider flavor, which I'm not really a big fan of, but you never know. Let's open it and see. Ooh. It smells fruity, you know. It does smell fruity. Bottoms up. That actually feels nice, really fruity and refreshing.
Strength is the only thing that matters. Everything else is just a delusion for the weak.
The power, the power, the power is mine.
Whoa. Guys, you notice anything different about me? I'm feeling a bit strange right now. I don't know. This drink is really powerful, guys. I mean, who needs the real cider when you can drink this soda cider? So yeah guys, it's really nice. Super Saiyan. Anyway, so next item we have is this. I'm not going to pretend I even know what that says. Oh, it says on the top. This is called a Choco Fighter Power Bar. So yet again, I'm going to have even more powers. I'm going to be like a street fighter. Nobody's going to mess with me between Vegeta powers and this. Pretty powerful. I'm feeling pretty powerful right now. Let's open this and see. Oh, so it just looks like a rice cake bar, kind of, with the chocolate. Hope you can see there. This doesn't seem to be focusing very well. Let me try it and see. Oh, that's actually really nice. Oh yeah, that's really nice. It's like a biscuit inside. Sorry, I know the focus isn't great, but it's just, that's what it's like. It's just like chocolate with a wafery kind of crumbly biscuit inside. So it's really nice. Quite surprised by that one. It is quite small, as you can see. There's only about 3 bites in it. I am going to keep that, and yeah, I will finish that when I finish this video. But I would give that a 6. The only reason I'm not giving it more is that it's not overly exciting. It's just plain chocolate. If you have a chocolate craving, then this will satisfy it. But again, I'm taking marks off for it being quite small as well, which is probably good because, you know, the bigger the chocolate is, I don't know about you guys, but the more I bloody eat. So it's just some nice chocolate and nothing really special about it. Next item I have are these sweets. Now, these sweets, guys, in English are called Fighter Chew Sweets. I kid you not, is everything from Japan about fighting? So yet again, I'm going to get even stronger from eating these. They're meant to be cola flavor, so I like a bit of cola, you know. So let's hope they're nice. If I can get it open. So, ooh. The smell. I was about to put it up to the screen. If only YouTube had smell-o-vision, it would be great. It's a nice yellow colour. Match the jumper, you know. Maybe it's meant to be. Maybe this is part of my transformation into a superhero. So that's it there. Mmm. Oh my god. They are so good. These are so good. It's like a chewy sweet, almost like a Chew-It lemon and cola flavor. And then at the very end, left off a slight bit of fizz. That's the way I can describe it best for you. But it's so good. I'm definitely going to be eating these. I would give them a 9. Fighter sticks. So the next item is going to be these. But I'll have some like crisps. I think they're crisps. Some sort of corn. Let me see what it says on the sheet. Because it does give you the sheet with the box, with them in English, which is great, so I know what I'm eating. These are called caramel peanut corn. So this is caramel peanut corn. I've never had caramel peanut corn before, so it's going to be interesting. Oh, it smells really sweet. Do you know what it smells like, guys? It smells like candy floss. You know, the really, really sweet candy floss. I'll show you what they look like. That's what they look like inside. They kind of look a bit like cheesy puffs, don't they? A little bit lighter in the color, but they smell like candy floss. If only YouTube had smell-o-vision. I really, really wish you could smell these, but here goes. I'm gonna try. Oh my god, that was really sweet. I'm not sure about that. It's just like eating sugar. Like, it's really like candy floss. If you like candy floss, guys, you will really like these. But for me, I could just have one or two, but it's too sweet. Even though I like the sweets and the soda drinks, like the soft drink, things like that, these are a little bit too sweet for me. I don't know if you saw my Christmas video, but it reminds me of all that stuff I had. Yeah, so not for me. But if you like candy floss, you will love these. You will love these. So for me, I will give these a two. It's disappointing, but they can all be really nice, can they? But anyway, so that's that one. Next item I have is, ta-da, can you see? Pokemon sweets. Pokemon. I don't know why this won't focus. It's so annoying. So if you can see there, I have Pokemon Chews. When I drank the Vegeta drink, I got space buns and a yellow jumper. Now that I'm going to try the Pokemon sweets, what if this is what I'm meant to turn into all along? Like Pikachu. I am the right colour, you know.
Pika Pika.
Never say never. So here goes. Let's open this. Again, these are meant to be cola flavor, so. Oh, Oh, I think it's chewing gum. It looks like those Wrigley's. You know those Wrigley's with the paper on it? That's kind of cool, you know. I hope you can see that. Hopefully you can see that. Let me see. Like there. But according to this, it does say Pokemon Cola chewing candy. So I don't think it's chewing gum, or maybe that's what they call chewing gum in Japan, chewing candy, because it looks like chewing gum from, looks like chewing gum to me. So let's see. Mmm. Oh, it's really tasty. It's just pure cola. Sweet, sweet cola. Mmm. It's not chewing gum, guys. I can tell straight away it's just like a sweet. Mmm. It's actually really nice. If you like cola flavored sweets, you will really like them. And they're all different, as you can see. Look. Oh. Okay, I've just dropped the whole pack on the ground. Emma, I'm so stupid, like. But as you can see, they're all kind of different. But these are really nice, the Pokemon sweets. So for these Pokemon shoes, I would give them about a 7. I do prefer the other ones, I'm not going to lie, the other ones are nicer and they're thicker, so they have more of a chew to them and a little bit more flavour. These are just pure cola, but they are nice. Yet again, they do taste quite like Chew-Its, if you've ever had the cola flavour Chew-Its. So yeah. So the next item I have is this purple bar here. It's called a Grape and Soda Rope Bar. So yeah, this might be interesting. So it's just, I can smell the grape soda, like with sweet. It smells like the drink grapes. It smells like the drink grape soda that you get. It's very chewy. It's very chewy. I mean, yeah, no. This is a lie. This is a lie. It's not proper grape and soda. It's like they give you a hint of grape and soda when you first chew it. You think, oh, this tastes nice. This is a nice sweet flavor. But as you continue to chew, it just turns into like crap. I don't even know what it is I'm eating. It's like, it's just like nothing. It's like a piece of rubber. After a while, it just tastes like a piece of rubber that's been kind of like dragged on the ground a little bit. So this is a lie. This is a lie, because you buy it, you smell it, you think, oh, it's nice and fruity. You take a bite and you're like in heaven for a split second, but then you fall back down to earth, hit your head on the ground, and then you eat this that's been on the floor for about 20 years. So this one, no. This, no. So this bar here, I'm going to rate it a 1. I'm going to rate it a 1. So that's a waste. Oh, this is only getting a 1. A 1 for this bar. Last but not least, we have these. They look kind of like Oreos. Oreo sticks. Don't they? Pepperoro. White cookie, so it has on top in English, so like, yeah, reminds me a little bit of Oreo, but haven't tried it yet, so let's dig in. Let's see, oh, that's a little packet comes in. So, let's see what this is like. Oh, very fancy. Look, you pull it out. It's like on a breadstick. And then it's like, do you know what it's like? It's like a really, really skinny ice cream cone. And that's all you have left on it. You know, the very end of your stick, and you're left with just a little bit. That is what it's like. Don't know if you can see. Like, it's kind of like chocolate. So it's like, that's what it's like. It's like a breadstick with white chocolate and then brown chocolate pieces on top. Let's try and see. I mean, do you know what? I'm not offended by this, but I wouldn't be rushing out to buy it again. It does just taste like kind of biscuit, hence the bread looking thing, with a very, very small coating of chocolate. They're not bad. They're not bad. Not as nice as Oreo. So, but they're not amazing, and you probably could eat the whole packet to be satisfied because they're quite thin. But if you do just want a small bit of chocolate and something a little bit sweet, then you could go for them because they are tasty. I just find them too skinny. I like a nice, big, thick piece of chocolate or whatever I'm eating so I can sink my teeth into, you know? Whereas that is like, I don't even feel it in my mouth. You know what I'm saying? But, rating for this, I would give it probably, see, this is a difficult one because the taste is nice, but yeah, I'll give it a four or five. We'll go five, middle of the road, five. So guys, we've come to the end of today's video, and as you can see, my powers are diminishing by the minute. My hair's turned back, my clothes have turned back, I'm just my boring old self again. But it was fun while it lasted, and I can still kick ass. I really hope you enjoyed today's video. I have to say, overall, my experience was quite a positive one. I really enjoyed trying snacks from different countries, and Japan was really exciting to do. I have to say, my favourite item from the whole video has to be those fighter chews, you know, the cola ones with a bit of fizz at the end. I would show you the pack again, but I've scoffed a lot, so I don't even have it. Followed by the Vegeta cider drink. I'm not sure if that's just because I had lots of fun with that item, but it was actually a lot nicer than I expected it to be. The worst has to be that purple chew rope that tasted like crap. It was just like I licked the ground. Not that I've ever done that before, just, you know, disclaimer, but what I imagined the ground to taste like. And the corn as well, that caramel corn that tasted like candy floss. No, it wasn't great. But as for price, I'm not sure if I mentioned price before. This particular mystery box that I got was online for £15. Now, it was a smaller one. You can get boxes that are a lot larger, but I was lucky enough to get a discount, so I think I paid £10. But I think it is a little bit overpriced, if I'm being honest, for what you get. You saw the products, they were quite small, and you know, I could just go to the supermarket here and I could get three times as many snacks for the same price. But I suppose it's the novelty you're paying to try snacks from different countries, so I still would recommend it. I don't regret it. I thoroughly enjoy trying these snacks, and I just want to try more. I think that's the problem. I just want to try more, and there wasn't enough. But anyway, I really hope you enjoyed. If you did, please don't forget to give a big thumbs up, guys. Hit subscribe if you haven't already. And comment down below if you have any other suggestions of other countries you might like me to try, or food challenges. I'm always open to suggestions, so you can comment down below and I will take a look. Until next time, guys, take care. Bye.